In February 2017, DARPA's SIGMA program, whose goal is to prevent attacks involving radiological dirty bombs and other nuclear threats, concluded its biggest and longest test deployment of vehicle-mounted radiation detectors in Washington, D.C. For approximately 7 months, starting in July 2016, the fleet of D.C. Fire and Emergency Medical Services ambulances was outfitted with DARPA-developed nuclear and radiological detectors.
We were very proud to be a partner with DARPA in this project to test the network concept of radiation detection in a very dense environment of Washington, D.C.
Because medical and fire emergencies occur in every corner of the district every day, emergency vehicles equipped with radiation detectors provide an excellent means of achieving a large-scale scan for radiological risks.
Traditionally, when we deploy detection equipment, we have to do a lot of training on how the equipment operates to the end user or the firefighter or EMT that's on the street with it. For this equipment, it's self-contained. We plugged it into the ambulance and it drove around and it reported back automatically.
In the just completed test deployment, up to 73 detectors were installed on emergency vehicles that together logged well over 100,000 hours of detector operation, covering more than 150,000 miles, and identified in real time thousands of radiation sources. Items as innocuous as natural granite used in construction, as well as lingering radiation after certain medical treatments, can trigger positive responses. SIGMA detectors can readily distinguish between these kinds of benign sources and threatening ones. Equally important, the SIGMA detectors provided detailed background radiation maps of the district, against which future sources may be more easily detected.
Well, I'm extremely grateful for DC Fire and EMS for helping us test the SIGMA system in this way. It's really the first time that we've been able to fully test the system in an extended manner, you know, over months to 6 months period and over essentially the entire city. So it's been an amazing pilot, and the information that we've gathered from it has already helped us tremendously to improve the system.
DARPA plans to further test SIGMA's wide area monitoring capability this year and transition the operational system to local, state, and federal entities in 2017 and 2018.